Hi students, evolutionarily pteridophytes are first terrestrial plants to possess vascular tissues. Pteridophytes are divided into four classes. First class is Psilopsida, includes Psilotum. Second class is Lycopsida, includes Selaginella and Lycopodium. Third class is Sphenopsida, includes Equisetum. Fourth class is Pteropsida, includes Dryopteris, Teres, Adiantum. Thank you. Happy learning.